Working with Bothan technicians, Commander Luke Skywalker has helped uncover secret data vital to the rebellion and has placed it on board a rebel blockade runner, the Razor. Assemble a task force and rendezvous with the Razor, now in orbit around Kothless. Escort the Razor to Rebel High Command and take whatever steps are necessary to ensure safe delivery of the secret data.
Shield generators. Once the shields are down, we can attack the command deck. X and A-wing groups, keep those fighters off our backs. Awaiting your orders, Wedge. Keep those fighters off my back.
Copy that, boss. We're going after the fighters.
Rogue leader, this is the frigate. We're under attack.
We're going after the frigate. We've got to protect the frigate at all costs. One down, two to go.
Razor's gonna be a lot tougher than I thought.
Hey,
The Star Destroyer carrying the secret data has crashed on the planet Kothless. A team of commandos led by Krix Maydeen is preparing to enter the vessel and retrieve the data. Provide air support as the commandos attack the site.
Star Destroyer is dead ahead.
Rogues, this is Krix. We need air cover on our way to the Star Destroyer.
Yes, sir. All right, team, let's make this quick. Awaiting orders. Go after those ties.
Affirmative, Rogue Leader.
Support!
Attack the fighters.
Leave it to me.
Detected increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer. According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes.
Information.
I'm on it, Rogue Leader.
Get these ties off our backs!
Can't get any closer without risking the transport. We've got to land. Keep formation.
I'm on it, Rogue Leader.
Attack the fighters.
Leave it to me.
Shutting down.
Those AT-ATs have blasted their way out of the crash.
If they get to us, we're history.
They'll never survive against those AT-ATs. We've got to stop them.
It's going to take speeders to bring them down.
Land by the transport to switch craft.
fighters.
I'm on it, Rogue Leader.
Orders. Go after those ties.
Affirmative, Rogue Leader.
Support!
Increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer. According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes.
Attack the fighters.
Leave it to me.
Get these ties off our backs.
Get any closer without risking the transport. We've got to land.
Attack the fighters.
Leave it to me.
Have blasted their way out of the crash. If they get to us, we're history.
It's gonna take speeders to bring them down.
Land by the transport to switch craft.
of Earth. Cannons.
Copy, Rogue Leader.
The reactor's getting more unstable. We gotta hurry.
Rogue Group, we need some support down here.
Take out those walkers.
Now, we don't stand a chance. We've spotted several weaknesses in the Star Destroyer's hull. The Y-Wing's bombs should be able to blow through the hull so that my team can get inside.
We've got to bomb those fracture points. Right on target.
Penetrate that hull.
Activate targeting computers and head for the crash.
Activating your targeting computers will... We can't hold them off!
No! Abort mission. The team is dead.